What's out there? It's something, no mistake.
Overwhelm your enemy. Never give him a chance to win back.
Found him.
I can't.
Help of a priority message.
Look, above us.
Someone send me.
Just hear something.
This artifact, a chunk of moonstone, was our last acquisition before the orcs came.
An ill omen from the skies.
Minas Ethil was doomed long before this moonstone fell to earth.
One thing I do know, long as there are living things, one of them is going to want another one dead. And that's my business. That, you could say, is the reason I am here.
Zarthra.
Again!
Some orcs are self-styled marauders who crave riches more than other orcs.
A ring of Numenor.
And a well-crafted one, by the standards of men.
Thank you.
What are you where you stand? You are nothing to me.
I'm gonna take your corpse to my master!
virtue of obedience. Then, as now, raising an army in Mordor meant overwhelming the orcs with a display of power. That power was the One Ring. The virtue of obedience. Then, as now, raising an army in Mordor meant overwhelming the orcs with a display of power. That power was the One Ring.
Oh,
Aphadad, the virtue of obedience. Then, as now, raising an army in Mordor meant overwhelming the orcs with a display of power. That power was the One Ring. Mordor, the orcs obey power. Nothing more. Thank you. Dwarves and men do likewise, even if they tell themselves it's a matter of honor. Shog.
Tremble before me! Okay, okay! I've faced countless rangers in my time, and I've slaughtered them all. You can see all the trophies I've taken from them. All rangers must die, and I am the instrument of their destruction!
Back!
Give on me!
Jade! Thank you.
Animus is our word for bravery. And indeed, it took bravery to march on Mordor and wrest control of it from Sauron himself. Slipped from my finger and onto Sauron's, I learned how little bravery differs from recklessness. When next I confront Sauron, I shall leave nothing to chance.